You think of raping kids while you pretend to breathe.